All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Brodie Sutherland. He's the CEO of Tocvan Ventures. And Brodie, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Yeah, thanks for having me, Steve. Good to see you again.
Yeah, so big update up from the company today, talking about drilling at Pilar. So give everyone an update on where you're at. It's wrapping up, or it's wrapped up.
Yeah, we just completed our next stage of drilling. We'll be continuing on with drilling later in the fall. But yeah, we just completed just under 1,400 meters of drilling in 7 holes. This is testing new target areas that have seen very little drilling, so around our 4T target area, and a newly discovered trend from our last phase of drilling. So, really exciting, happy with how quick we were able to complete this program, given the temperatures down in Mexico right now, and very much looking forward to seeing these results.
So Brodie, were they outside of sort of the main area that we've talked about before? Were they quite far out?
Yeah, we're talking over 200 meters, 200 to 350 meters away from what we call our main zone. And again, you know, a lot of encouraging results from the surface. We're excited to see what we have at depth there.
Okay. You also mentioned the news release on metallurgical work. Can you talk a bit more about that?
Yeah, so, you know, our understanding of the metallurgy has been ongoing at Pilar, but we've just announced some initial results from metallurgy. So we have a partner in Mexico, with the caveat that they're not a certified lab, but, we have a lot of confidence in their capabilities. They're well respected in Mexico. They do a lot of work for bigger groups, bigger mining companies in Sonora. And what that's returned is some very encouraging results for recovery of gold. And we'll be doing some follow-up work to validate that even further. But overall, you know, it's showing us that the material at Pilar is amenable to heap leach processing. And, we're looking forward to continuing on that process as we move forward with the metallurgy.
And Brodie, you're happy with where you're at right now after this work plan was completed? You're excited where this project is at and where it's heading?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we're in a really good place with Pilar. I think we've shown over the last 2 years that there's a lot more there to be uncovered. And, we've been stepping out, finding more and more. And we're in a really good spot. You know, we've got financing. We've got a great team. We're in a great jurisdiction. And we've got another great project in Sonora, which we're just starting to explore even more on, Picacho. And we think there could be a lot of excitement there as well. So the future looks bright for sure.
All right, Brodie. Well, thank you very much for the update. Appreciate it. Have a great day.
You too, Steve. Thank you.
All right, Brodie Sutherland, the CEO of Tocvan Ventures.